Okay, we're going to talk about the 50 Shades of Life. How does that help you, work with you in your life? It's more or less the preparation for marriage, learning how to date yourself through someone else. Just using an example as a female. Every man you date, you have to see a different version of you. If you think about it, you can be a different woman with each one of them men. You can be a different girl, you can be a different lady. But it's important that you recognize what's different about you. Who cares about who they are? It's about you. Becoming submissive is important for you. Become dominant is important for you. Practicing being submissive is willing to let a person have what he wants within you. Just as well as you being him being submissive to you to get yourself out of him. Just as well as you being dominant and learning how to take charge of your life and being strong, standing up for what you believe in, what you want, and going after with that particular individual. But again, that's what a marriage is. You can't practice marriage once you marry. But maybe to look at it, practicing yourself, getting things that's important to you, just using 50 Shades as an example. But it's important that you try to find yourself, see yourself in someone else. That's the fun part, that's the enjoyable part. And learning how to be comfortable with yourself. Comfortable being submissive, comfortable being dominant. Don't get stuck on the words submissive and dominant. There's other words that you can use. Taking charge, being dominant. Submissive, just being sitting back and letting the person that's, if it's not important to you, but it's more important to them, then give that to them. Be submissive. Put your hands up and say, hey, go ahead. As long as it doesn't offend you, hurt you, or belittle you, it would be okay. Give a little bit of yourself for somebody else to get the best of themselves. But try to practice that. Again, just another continuance of the 50 Shades of Life. Be blessed.